I'm Zoe Boyle, and these are my first times. Destiny's Child at Wembley. Labyrinth. I fancied David Bowie when I was 5. First, well, I was born abroad. So, Belgium, 1980. My first TV appearance was in Poirot, which was amazing, because j'adore Poirot. I got drunk. First time I felt starstruck was meeting Ian McKellen on my first job, and because he was in it, and I died a bit. Take my shoes off and put the lights down low.